Okay, so this is the MARNUR Shiatsu foot massager, kneading and heat. So it basically does foot massage with kneading as well as, you know, you can heat it when it's cold. So this is how it looks. And this is the box it comes in. This is the user manual. Very simple to use actually. And all that you need to do is you need to just plug this thing in here. This adapter that it comes with. And then plug it to the back of the source here. Power source, you can see. That's it. That's all you need. And you kind of have a foot massager at home. Usually when I come home from work, my legs are usually hurting a lot. So I decided to buy this product and I'm very happy with it. I decided to do a review of it because I'm really happy with this product. So you sit down and you put your legs in it. So right now you can put your leg easily when it is off because it does not inflate. Once you put your legs inside and turn it on, it will inflate and you know it will start massaging. It adjusts based on your foot size. So you know it will work for everyone. Just turn it on. So it has started and I can feel a little bit of massaging going on. Also it is inflating right now. And right now it is working and adjusting to my feet size. And there are multiple modes. You can change these modes. Heat is off right now. And I could turn the heat on if I wanted. So right now I feel a little bit of heat because it's on right now. It's constantly massaging. It flips out and like really strongly holds your leg initially and then you know it changes. There are multiple modes. So right now there's in a different mode. Same with red mode. So you can see white is the basic mode and green is the medium mode and red is like the you know more powerful mode. So I would say start with white. And based on how much you want or how much you want to change, you can switch from white to green to red. And this one is for the intensity. Pretty simple. Modes, intensity and heat. When you're done, turn it off and it will self-deflate and your feet will be free and you'll be able to move it out. Pretty cool device. It helps me. I use it every day. The thing I like about this is it's like very small. And can easily fit in below the bed and which is perfect for us so that you know it does not occupy space or anything. I'm happy with this product and I would definitely recommend it to anybody who needs a good foot massager. Okay, thank you.